today we're going to make a doll. Here are the things you need. Some thread, some stuffing, and some material. You'll need a hook, a wooden hook, and you will need a marker to draw the face. Here's a needle, here's a thread. You'll also need some scissors, and a hot glue gun, and you'll need a grown-up to help. But I use markers because they stay on longer. So I'm going to draw the face. Here is a face. Okay. Now we're going to do the hair. So you're going to grab some scissors and the yarn. So now you're going to cut lock. You're going to have it this side, and then you're going to cut lots of them. And just use one of them. It's too hard to use two. And you're going to cut right here. And just one more. You'll probably need like four pieces. Probably do eight.
Okay, run, go.
Or less. You're gonna line them up, and then you're gonna cut a little piece, and then cut it. You're gonna put it in the middle. You're gonna tie it. And there's your hair. And after that, you're gonna glue it on like that.
Yeah.
That is so cute. That I just love. Now you don't have to have it the same hair color, but I just love this hair color. So let's put over here. And let's move on to the next step. With the doll's help, you're gonna have them help you cut a triangle out for the dress. Okay, so here is my triangle, and now we're gonna sew it with the needle and our thread. If you want, you can have a grown-up help you, but I think I need
to. Good job.
And you're gonna tie a little more. I just picked this out. You don't have to have the same exact material, but I just love the bubble. I don't want to leave a side open to put the stuffing in. Go in. Back on this side. I'm not gonna leave too much of a hole left. Yeah, I'm gonna stop right here. I'm gonna fill it. So now we're gonna stuff it. Maybe not too much at a time. Absolutely not. Now we're going to sew up the hole. Go back where I started. Go on the side. And in. Go in. Now you have your dress.
because it's all done. You can make your legs however you want, but I chose to use yours and your mom can help you too. You'll tie a knot right here for a knee. Now you can have your adult help you glue the stuff together. The beautiful blonde hair. And maybe you can have your adult put on the head so you don't hurt yourself.
Arms.
Woo-hoo! Arms left to go, and that's all. The hair's going crazy. It's crazy hair day. My mom's gonna glue on my arms now. So now it's all done. I can't wait to cuddle it at night. To make a perfect Valentine's Day gift for your best friend. I hope you like my DIY. Leave a comment below and tell me what you think I should name her. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.